warrants for everything to go back the way that it was on that night.
Kill, huh?
Shouldn't
have said no.
Mississippi survived the War of 1812, the Civil War, and God knows how many hurricanes. But when Lincoln Clay went after the mob, he inflicted more damage than all the wars and hurricanes combined.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
If Al Marcano deserves to die, I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
Enough.
It's enough if you say it's enough.
This isn't about bringing him back. Being exactors of street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything.
Welcome home, son.
Watch as I take it all away from him.
How do I find out?
We're getting
ready to fucking kill
me.
How are we
supposed
to do it when
Uncle Sal throws me in this thing? There's got to be something we can do. You are Sal Marcano. We wouldn't be in this fucking mess if you'd done what you were supposed to do.
You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.